A Lynchburg College graduate raising money for cancer research by biking across the country. Kevin Record started his journey in May in Virginia as part of the American Cancer Society's Ride Across America to Beat Cancer initiative. The more than 3,800-mile journey ended in San Francisco earlier this month.
He set a goal of raising $10,000 and exceeded that, raising $14,000. Each leg of the trip was dedicated to people he knew were affected by cancer, including his 84-year-old mother.